So we're just driving out of Castleton now. I'm going to go up a big hill called Winnett's Pass. I hope everybody's got all their things safe because it's going to be so steep. We came early, so now all these cars are built up along here. It was quiet before.
Definitely walked up here.
Sure,
definitely.
Well, it says that no lorries are allowed, no buses. Is it this one, isn't it? Where we walked to earlier, it was the second cave entrance area that we went on the walk, Speedwell Cavern. So we're going to drive past that and up into this pass between the hills. Hill.
Look at them all climbing up there.
Limestone, all the rock. That's why there's a lot of caves, because some of it dissolves. Look at others, look at the cracks and things, you know, these cave features. Going down to the top now. I'm going to go drive down the Edale Valley. See loads of people at the top of Nam Tor up there. Everybody has walked the top. Not that far to walk. Especially if you cheat and just walk from here, they could just park there and walk up. Not far from there, actually. So I think we're going to turn right here.
Yeah.
I think that's the right way. Is there a sign? No, we'll keep going. Keep video. Let's just check the sign. Do we turn right here? Check out the top down there. This is the right way. Yeah, that was a hill. Everybody just parking here and walking up there. That's not far, is it?
It's a little hill.
Maybe John Cavan, that's the fourth cavern, is in there.
I've never actually seen that.
On that road there. We could have a look at it, should we have a look?
Yeah, go on then.
Let's see what it looks like from the outside.
Yeah. My ears have just popped.
You have to go a long way now, you know. Well, not there, but maybe.
There's a track that you have to walk up it.
They've got sort of parking on this bit. Let's go down to it, turn around. Four different cabins. We pay a lot of money. People pay a lot of money to go on these caves. It's like £18, £14 per person, that kind of thing. It's expensive. So that must be it down there. Look, the entrance down there. There's actually a bus stop here. Let's go walk into it. Shop open. Cabin open.
I don't think there's any.
Probably walk around and find Blue John.
Yeah.
On the other side. On the other side. So we've just driven further along that road after going up the Winnetts Pass. And we're going to turn right at some point. Edale, this is the one. We've got this road here. This is going to be exciting. Actually even more of a windy hill going up and down.
Yay.
So this is going to go high up here now. Just going to watch this cyclist. So people are even parked up here just having a very short walk up to the top of the mountain. Walked all the way from Castleton up to there and then realised when they got here there's like old cars and drive. It's just up there at the top. Yeah. We're going over the top now to the other valley. Whoa, look at that. Mummy's so scared just holding onto the handle on the side of the door. There we go. That's nice, isn't it? That view's this way. So there is down here a place called Edale with a visitor centre, which is where the Peak District National Park and the Moors for the Future people work, who I work with on peat restoration and things like that. So I've had a few meetings there before. Where I've been, it's not been the summer, so the visitor centre has not been open, it's just been the purely offices. Black sheep just standing on the top saying I'm in charge here. Yeah. I'm in charge. Look, there's a train, look at the train. Right down there in the valley bottom. You'll be able to see it in a second. Pull over here. You can see the train in the bottom there. Can you zoom in on it? Or does it not zoom in on it?
Yeah.
You can see it. There it is. It's quite a long one, isn't it? Mm. Is it a quarry train or a passenger train? It must be a quarry train because it's so long. There's no way passengers. Yeah, it's a quarry train, that. Minerals and stuff. You're not going to get thousands of passengers, though. Continue. The hill. It's very steep. I'm using my brakes at the minute. I'm using engine braking.
Please use brakes.
18 degrees and it's 20 to 1 on Tuesday afternoon. It's the end of August. So what we're going to do is we're going to get to the bottom and then we're going to turn right and head back down the valley. This is the Edale train station, and you come up here and there's a little ferry down there.
Oh, that's nice.
Made a visitor centre up here. I think once at a meeting went to that pub there for lunch.
Oh yeah.
For a meeting that we had at this visitor centre, the national park here.
Mm-hmm. Bungalows.
There's nothing in the end of here apart from we're just in the little village of Edale here, just above where the visitor centre is. Which was surprising when I got there because the car park was closed for it. Normally I've just driven up to it. Right, we've seen that.